Greetings to planet Earth, all of our friends and family from Expedition 74 aboard the International Space Station, flying high above, thinking of you during this holiday season. During this season, it's about spending time with family and friends and enjoying time together and reflecting on the year that we've just had. And what a great year it's been for us as astronauts aboard Expedition 74 and previously Expedition 73. It's also a little bit sad because we're not with our families at the time. But actually we are. We're with our space family. So we're okay. And we're looking forward to spending the holidays together. And not just together up here aboard the space station, but all of our friends at the mission control centers across the planet in Houston and Huntsville and Munich and Moscow and Scuba, Japan. We're all going to celebrate the holidays together, and we're happy to share it with you.
One of the special things about the holidays is traditions. And while we're all away from our traditions at home, we get to enjoy some new traditions on board. So as you can see, we've got a little bit of decoration here. We've got a little tree, and we've also hung some boots by the airlock with cheer. So, you know, we get to make some new traditions here, and that's something that's really nice and special, and we're really glad to be able to do.
I think for each of us here, this won't be the first time that we spend the holidays away from family for various reasons, but exactly like Mike said, it's so special for us to share the holidays with each other here in orbit and with all of the teams taking care of us on the ground. So we also want to say a great thank you to the families who are lending these crew members to us, and a thank you to those in Mission Control who will spend their holidays taking care of us and to their families at home as well. It's incredibly special to be up here. I think we may be orbiting a little higher than Santa is flying, though.
Yeah, holiday season is also very important for Japanese people. Yeah, in Japan, amazingly, actually, we celebrate Christmas and also New Year again, also. And because of the everybody's support, actually, we are away from family members, but actually we have good family, just like family, crew members, and also grant support. So we are very comfortable to live here. And in addition to that, probably I'll provide a lot of Japanese food for you guys. Yeah. To celebrate holiday season, so looking forward to it. Thank you.
And so, from all of us aboard the International Space Station, to all of you, we would like to wish you the happiest of holiday season, the happiest of Christmas, Merry Christmas, and a happy, happy New Year.